2018 Kia Stinger GT is a much-needed refresher in the Korean automaker's lineup. Following quite a while of building modest and generally forgettable machines, Kia and Hyundai at last began to assemble genuinely strong items that never again should have been promoted as only an incentive. Once the organization at long last got dependability, construct quality and styling down, it extremely expected to concentrate on execution on the off chance that it had any plans to be a completely adjusted automaker. Hyundai is doing especially a similar thing with autos like the new Veloster N. On paper, we ought to contrast the Stinger GT with autos like the Dodge Charger. Size, estimating and control are about the same, yet that is not so much where we're at. Kia is speaking more about autos like the Audi A5, BMW 3 Series and other extravagance cars, and that is the way we're seeing it as well. It demonstrates exactly where Kia is pointing with this auto. The auto we have this week is the base GT, the least spec demonstrate accessible with the 365 strength twin turbo V6. This is a similar motor that is accessible in the Genesis G80 Sport. While the GT1 trim doesn't get things like a moonroof or a 720-watt stereo framework, it's still entirely very much prepared. You get warmed calfskin seats, control front seats, a touchscreen infotainment framework with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, keyless passage and double zone atmosphere control. Execution updates incorporate Brembo brakes and 19-inch wheels with Michelin Pilot Sport 4 tires. Our auto was wearing all seasons on account of old man winter. Relate editor Joel Stocksdale, ever since I went to the Stinger's introduction in Detroit a year ago, I've been anxious to drive one. On paper, it sounds slammin' too. It has forceful, strong styling all around, is just accessible in back or all-wheel drive, and has a couple of intense turbo motors, either a 255 torque 4-chamber or a 365 pull V6.